A deadly fire in China. Flames tore through a poultry plant, killing nearly 120 people, and that number is expected to rise. The fire broke out just before dawn when hundreds of workers were inside the plant. Dozens managed to get out of the building, but authorities say the exits were narrow and the plant's gates were locked. Many of the workers were trapped inside a cluttered slaughterhouse. The fire is being blamed on an ammonia leak.